Every now and then you get that lens that makes you fall in love with photography all over again. Its flawless rendering igniting a passion that wanes from time to time in even the most ardent of photographers. Whether you're capturing sweeping vistas, Vogue covers, or as in my case, treasured memories where her important things are mom, dad, and sticks, some lenses are the perfect memory maker. And the Sony GM135 f1.8 is such a lens. If you came here looking for that reason not to buy the lens, you've come to the wrong place. I won't rehash all the technical specs that you've already seen, but it suffices to say that it has some very, very impressive qualities. Its major highlights are unbelievable sharpness with great bokeh, and that XD linear motor for fast, precise, quiet autofocus. Out of 2 days of shooting, I had maybe two photos out of focus. It's a far higher hit rate than normal. It simply just focuses with extreme accuracy and it's incredibly fast. Now, as someone who loves both the Fuji and Sony camera ecosystem, I really like that the GM135 also has the aperture control on the lens itself, very similar to most Fuji lenses. Having the aperture control on the lens feels more intuitive to me, and it also has an option to de-click it for silent aperture changes when shooting video. Now, Sony claims that there's an advanced nano AR coating that enhances flare resistance. I can't really speak to that. You know, shooting without the lens hood, I didn't notice a reduction in flare that I'd get from any other lens, but of course this is easily avoidable. As with all my reviews, I prefer to play with the equipment in the real world without the aid of special lighting modifiers or models. You can rest assured that you will be able to get even better photos than I do. And when it comes to this lens in particular, it's hard to take a bad photo, even in less than ideal conditions. I hope you enjoy coming out with us and seeing this phenomenal lens in action. Yeah, I mean, this is nice with the fence and stuff, but, well, you guys can, I guess, if she's going to sit on the bench, we'll take it.
Thank you. Every color shining so bright, the hope that we hold, the story unfolds. Together we find, we'll get there one day.